Rocky Point, Long Island, 1933. Guglielmo Marconi and David Sarnoff visit the birthplace of broadcasting. Radio's first castle was this rustic shack. Herbert Hoover, Secretary of Commerce in 1922, finds infant radio facilitates news gathering. But growth of radio is swift. It's in trial stages now, but it works. As radio gets called everything from gag to gadget, at best a plaything and a fad. But fate is to make radio a power in a world of peace and war. In 1923, baseball goes to bat via radio. World-famous Graham McNamee described the doings of the World Series. It's a hit for the runner and for radio. It's a hit for the runner and for radio. For the runner and for radio. For radio. For radio. Radio. Radio.
It's the Z Morning Zoo on Z89.
We have a new game here on the Wednesday Z Morning Zoo called, consequently, Secret Secrets Are No Fun. I have asked all of my lovely co-hosts to write down a secret. I have them in this bowl in front of me. I am going to read them aloud to share them with all of you, and we're going to guess whose secrets it are. I'm a huge Degrassi fan.
Still a Degrassi fan?
I've since like now it's kind of waned, but I'm still a huge fan of seasons 1 through 8.
Paul, I'm so not surprised.
Thanks. That felt good.
You're into Degrassi. I feel like that's something you'd really like. I don't know. I just could see you alone at home.
Do we feel better now that we've
got? Wow. Gee, thanks. You're making me sound like such a loner.
Okay. I loved that show too. I loved it.
We want to hear your secrets, please. Again, 315-443-4487. Right now, it's Lips Are Moving. We're going to be back soon on your party station, Z89.